Well, everybody, we're going to go ahead and do a annual fire extinguisher inspection. Show you the process and the technique and how to do this. Certify an extinguisher for the next 12 months. So we'll go ahead and get started. First thing you want to do, make sure there's no damage to this unit. Okay, thoroughly check it, turn it around, make sure that the instructions are on it, the serial number's on it. Next thing you want to do is you want to look at the gauge and make sure the gauge is in the green. Okay. It is a range on here. Anything way to the left states recharge, has to be recharged. Okay, could be leaking, could be a factory defect, but that's mostly main important to make sure that this is operational. Okay, anything way to the right, there is a word on here, it says overcharged. Okay, and there's a 300 PSI label on here. If it's at that point, it has to be recharged as well. But as long as it's within its range, ideally right up and down on the white line in here. But it is pressurized to 195 pounds of pressure. Okay. Next step, pull pin. Okay. There's an anti-tamper seal. You pop that off. You take the pull pin out. Okay. Make sure this has a easy coming in and out. Okay. A lot of times these fall, people knock them off. This pull pin's bent. You can't even pull it out. Okay. So you got to make sure this thing is straight. Okay. Once you're done with that, go ahead and reseal it. Now that pull pin's in place, okay? Next step, hose, very important, especially with stuff that's outside. You gotta make sure this hose is clear, okay? Bugs and stuff get in the ends of these. A lot of times the certain wasps, the mud dabbing wasps, they'll build their nest in here, can't get it out. So the easiest way to clean that is with the coat hanger, metal coat hanger, okay? So, stick your finger on the end. If you can feel your breath come through it, it's clear. Okay? Well, attach it back. Also, make sure there's no powder in this head. Even though it says it's charged, it could have been discharged a little bit and it's still holding some pressure. Okay? So make sure that's clear as well. Put the hose back on. Make sure the threads aren't stripped. Next thing you do is you check for the date. Okay? There's a date. I'll come to you on this one. One here, 2010, right here. Okay, that tells us right now of how we do our maintenance on it. Mm-hmm. So 2010 means its first 6 year was 2016 and it was done. Two easy ways to tell. First and foremost, there's a collar on it. Okay, then there's the label saying that service was taken care of. Okay, so now it's good for another 6 years, and in its 12th year, which would be 2022, will be your 12 year hydrostatic test. Okay, invert the extinguisher. You can either hit it with a mallet, tap it on the ground. What you want to do is make sure that powder is moving around. Okay, if it sits too long, it'll cake. Go to use it, nothing comes out. Once you've done all this, make sure there's no damage to it. Remove the last year's inspection tag. Make sure that your tag is punched, ABC Drag Chem, serviced July of 2018. Just wrap it around the gauge. Make sure everything's in operating order. There's no corrosion. You're good to go.